बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। वेलकम टू अल मुनीर हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम क्लास 3। दिस इज़ योर साइंस लेक्चर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस आवर यूनिट नंबर 11, द सन एंड द प्लैनेट्स। दिस इज़ द टाइटल पेज ऑफ योर अमेजिंग साइंस बुक ऑक्सफोर्ड सिलेबस। यूनिट नंबर 11, द टॉपिक इज द सन एंड द प्लैनेट्स। दिस इज़ द पिक्चर ऑफ द मिल्की वे। The Milky Way. If you look up at the sky on a very dark night, you might see a fuzzy band of light across the sky. This band of stars is called the Milky Way. These stars belong to a great island of stars spinning through space. This island is called the Milky Way galaxy. The Earth is part of this galaxy. We can see millions of shining bodies in the sky at night. These shining bodies are of different kinds. Some of them are stars and some are comets, meteors, asteroids, planets, all etc. All these bodies are in a vast space called the universe. Stars are big balls of burning gases. They give out heat and light. Our sun is a star. Stars appear dim and small from the Earth because they are a great distance from the Earth. In the daytime, we see the sun. As it becomes dark, the stars appear in the sky. During the day, there are stars in the sky, but we cannot see them. Planets are bodies that move around the sun. The sun has 8 planets moving around it. The sun and its planets make up the solar system. Each planet spins on its own axis like a top. It also goes around the sun in its own path. The path of a planet around the sun is called its orbit. Some planets move fast, some planets move slowly. So this is the word. This word is the planet. PLANETS, planet. Asteroids, comets, meteors and meteorites. So here we have the pictures of asteroid and comet. Asteroids are rocky lumps which circle around the planets. Comets are wandering lumps of ice and dust. They have a large glowing head and a tail of gas and dust that seems to stretch far across the sky. Meteors are tiny pieces of rock from outer space which are rushing through the upper layers of the atmosphere. The friction of the air makes the pieces heat up and glow. Most of them burn up and turn to dust. People call them shooting stars. Meteorites are tiny pieces of rock from outer space that do not burn up completely before falling to the ground. Large meteorites can make huge craters, holes, when they hit the ground. Planets of the solar system. Mercury is a small planet. It is closest to the sun. It is very hot. It has dry valleys and mountains. No plants and animals live on it. Venus is the planet second closest to the sun. It is almost as big as the Earth. It is covered with thick clouds. It has mountains and plains. It is very hot and dry. It has no water, so no plants or animals can live on it. It shines brightly in the sky in the evening, so it is called evening star. Earth is the third planet from the sun. It has air and water. Plants and animals live on it. It is not too hot, not too cold. It has one moon. The Earth's orbit around the sun takes 365 days. Mars is called the red planet. Its soil is red. It is very cold at night. It has two small moons. Mars orbits the sun in 700 days. Jupiter is the largest planet. It is covered with clouds. It has 63 moons. It has rings around it. It takes 12 years to orbit the sun. So here, students, we have the picture of Jupiter, Neptune, Venus, Mercury, Earth, Mars, Saturn, and Uranus. Saturn has many bright rings around it. It has 53 moons. It is colder than Jupiter. Its orbit around the sun takes 29 years. Uranus is very cold because it is very far from the sun. It has many rings and moons around it. Neptune is colder than Uranus. It has 13 moons. It takes 165 years to orbit around the sun. Space travel machines which travel in space are called spacecraft and spaceships. People who travel in a spaceship are called astronauts. An astronaut wears a special kind of suit called a spacesuit. Astronauts carry oxygen in special tanks. They need oxygen to breathe because there is no air in space. Next, students, we have the solved exercise of lesson number 11. Question number 1, answer the following questions. Part A, correct answer is some of the shiny bodies are stars, comets, meteors, asteroids and planets. Part B, correct answer is all the shiny bodies are in a vast space called universe. Part C, stars are big balls of burning gases. D, planets are bodies that move around the sun. E, the path of a planet around the sun is called an orbit. Write question number 2, write the name of heavenly body. Number A, meteors. Number B, asteroids. Number C, comets. Number D, meteorites. Number E, large meteorites. Question number 3, arrange the planets in the correct order from the sun, starting from Mercury. Number 1, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Question number 4, write the name of the planets. Number A, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Neptune and Saturn. This is all for today. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.